Okay, we just defeated another one of the bosses, and we're gonna keep going along here. Let me just get a quick cure in here. You don't have all the good ones. Man, the last few episodes, unfortunately, have been of those episodes which I would typically name, nothing happens in this episode, and that's probably going to be the same case, because I don't think I'm going to get through this next section in a reasonable amount of time to end the episode before we reach some ridiculous chapter break that I can use without feeling guilty about it. Okay, and if this looks familiar, it should. We have a waystone. Oh, look at that. Our fourth guy wasn't there. Second ascent, Reach of Diamond Law. Now let's see what we have here. If I touch the altar, oh look, it does something. I don't think it's gonna work here though. It's not gonna work, don't screw it up. Oh. Okay. Let's go in here. I can't use items. Just gonna have to rely a lot on magic going forward. We don't use items a lot anyway. I think Ash has a gambit set up to throw high potions, which you can't cure, but not a big deal that we can't use that anymore. Last episode, I had noticed I was getting sick prior to starting the game, and I was absolutely right. I developed a fever and all that kind of stuff, and I still actually am sick right now. I was just sitting around thinking that I wasn't going to be able to play this game effectively because I was losing, I was getting dizzy and all that kind of crap. And, oh. You know, I'm sitting around playing the game Rogue Legacy, and you know, if I can play Rogue Legacy, it's a platformer. Rogue-like platformer. And I can definitely play Final Fantasy XII, so here I am. Redis wasn't on the platform. The enemies in this section are quite a bit more difficult than those we have previously faced. Not that I'm very worried at the moment, but just gotta keep myself in mind that I can get my ass kicked. Can't use items, they're always just stronger. For some reason we're missing a lot, that's a problem. If we had said so many of our attacks weren't missing, we wouldn't be having this problem. I'm in this gigantic toad. Level up. Yeah, these things aren't that good. Yeah, the attack the boss just did. Low attack power only because... Oh, there we go, that was a good one. The, like a mace or a hammer weapon or that kind of stuff, kind of has a bit of chaotic damage going to it. You can't always expect to be doing lots of damage, because sometimes you're doing really good damage, sometimes you're doing low damage. It'll be an irritating thing, and I'm considering changing him up to a more traditional weapon. Dying. In order to prevent this episode from going too long, I guess I'm gonna start cutting out battles. This one I'll keep playing because I'm going to get towards the end of it. I'll just make note that while I'm not feeling too good doing this episode, by the time this is uploaded, chances are it'll be like 3 months or so later. So, yeah. It tends to take a while when I do this kind of stuff. I like making a lot of these episodes pretty far in advance, so that way I don't get panicky. Ah, shit. What do you cast a haste on, Ash? I don't have to rush and try to complete episodes that are, in the last minute. Just parry so many attacks, it's ridiculous. I took the opportunity while that battle was playing out to go and check the strategy guide I was consulting. And I don't really remember this from the last time I played the game. But there were a number of different ways I could use to ascend the second ascent. I chose the one where you can't use items. There's another one where you can't use a mini-map and where you can't use the weapons. And maybe there might be one where you can't use that. And the idea is just to going the wrong way. Yeah, I'll go this way. And getting your way through here is supposed to be made difficult by that. Apparently I chose was probably the best option to go without items, because going without weapons can be a real bitch. I think this looks like over here looks like a way up. Flee, fools, flee! Oh, he looks big and angry. Let's kill him. Wow. That thing did some damage. There we go. Stairs. That's what I'm after. Items. That's okay. Previous. Oh, look at that. Dragon. Dragon Lynch. Or Lich. Okay, we got this. We got this fight. We got this. Nope, can't push him. Shit, that thing probably would have gave me something awesome if I could. But the Dark Crystal, I think, sells for a good amount of dough. Those damn things pop out of nowhere. What's the point of... What's the point of not having random encounters and enemies just pop out of nowhere and attack you on the field? Oh, that's a shame. I thought the two more skeletons that actually attacked me. And it turns out one of them was actually Ash standing back there. Nothing in there. Well, looks like the staircase is over this way. thingamajigger, what do you call them? Behemoth. Behemoth and skeleton for some fucking reason over these attacking skeletons. Weak against holy, but that doesn't mean thunder. I'm gonna have Ash do that. Her attacks is so much more powerful. Don't you imagine? Damn it. I've all been blinded. Damn it, what am I doing? Curing bomb? Come on, boss, do your damn thing. Down he goes, Behemoth. And we made it. Wasn't quite as good of a solution as I was hoping, but it worked. Empty room. Ah, damn you. What? Oh, it's another one of those things. If every layout is similar, the exit should be over the side. Nothing. Nothing. Huh. Nope. Not nothing. Oh, zombies. Looks like there might be a wall I can break away in here that I can go and get some item. I blew up. There we go. Hit it with your sword. Yeah, this could be bad. Oh, okay, never mind. Yeah. Secret room just for a rejuvenation trap. Would suck if that secret room led me into, like, something that killed me. Okay, it looks like I went the wrong way. Gotta head back out into the center of the building. More gigantic toads. Maybe in here. Oh, great. Winning here for nothing. Their time to charm. Level up. Nothing in there. When I accessed a map, it wouldn't let me do it. I don't see any obvious place. Oh, there it is. On the other side. Okay, I get it. I would actually do that. I gotta get over to the other side. I couldn't get into that side because of the locked door. And now that I've used the locked door, although this doesn't actually help me, I just went back to where I started. I should have taken the pathway that was a little further north with all these red dots. That would have gotten me to where I would need to go. Dodging enemies that can shoot magic is a little harder than it seems. Open the fucking door! Retard? Survived that. A little surprise there. I think he was taken down there. Whatever. I was busy resurrecting my characters, but then I saw there was a saved crystal in this room, so... Yay! Let's move on. Hold on, I gotta see. Let's take a look what we got here. Pretty much the same thing as before. And here's my ascent. Looks like we have another boss battle coming up. It looks like the same kind of hallway we were in before. The last enemy attacked us. Open the damn door. Okay. I'm just gonna go at this like a normal boss. Go and, spelled up some bitch. Make sure you have your... Make sure you have protect on. And, I don't know, why not get some anything slower at it? And just blow weapons. some bitch. I should try to get haste done. That way I can install my characters at once instead of getting into this kind of routine. Okay, we're just going to end this standard railway thing. My gambit is able to keep my characters healed. Yeah, see, look at that. Boss on top of it. His half his health is off, and he doesn't seem to be in any position where it can really do a whole lot of damage. Of course, like most enemies, it'll regain its, get stronger as it gets to its death. Bravery, that's gonna increase his physical attack power. So I'm gonna have to be a little more careful now. Perhaps I should finish it off with the powerful string of quickening. Yeah, so that would be nice. Yeah, I probably should have done that. Alright, let's save this son of a bitch. I don't think that did it. It didn't, but we're pretty close. And there we go. Congratulations!